And finally, it's a tradition that dates back to the 12th century. And today, TV presenter Alan Titchmarsh herded a flock of sheep across London Bridge. The 30 unlikely commuters were escorted across the bridge by the famous gardener, along with other freemen of the City of London. Under the ancient law, they're allowed to bring livestock into the city without paying tax.